Hello, crypto. Hello, crypto world. Hope you're doing great. It's been a while, and we are back with the brand new project and the brand new idea. So, in today's review, we're gonna be talking about Kitsun. The website is kitsun.bcstoken.com as Binance Smart Chain. And in today's video, we'll be knowing more about this token and we'll know more about this project itself and how it will be great for you guys. So, the project is a meme token based on the Japanese legend Kitsune Anime Fox character, and they are on the way to be a very different from the other meme token category in the market, which has no other projects and roadmaps, and is dependent on the pump and dump. And as you know guys, these events change much. And to show their difference in the Kitsune Wallet application, which belongs to them at first, and just so you can buy, sell or hold tokens via Trust Wallet or MetaMask, and you will be able to do this in the Kitsune Wallet. So the wallet application will be compatible with both iOS and Android and will be published on the Play and App Store. Secondly, the stake token pool of Kitsune will be activated, and you will be able to lock your Kitsune tokens and farm at the same time. They have another goal for the future, which is to create a swap platform and the decentralized Kitsune Swap Exchange, which will be the first and only Turkish origin swap platform, and it is also among their targets. Of course, at the same time, the Japanese Anime Fox NFT tokens, which are the symbol of the Kitsune, will be sold in a limited number on their NFT marketplace with the mint method. And they're planning to develop web-based games as well as NFT marketplace, and at that the moment they can say that the payments have been completed for the wallet application and the final touch are being put on. In addition to these, their switchers with the Kitsune token written and photo prints, which they will be announcing in voice chat and in the group, and also they will be giving it as a gift to the winners as a result of their predetermined collective events. So we will be able to see all of this and much more in today's review. So as I said, it's the first decentralized marketing platform that allows merchants and affiliates. And to be able to look through their white paper, you just need to click right here. It will take you straight to this website page, which is containing all the detailed information that you will be needing. But first of all, we will be starting with the Binance Smart Chain token. And here you can see the token, that there is nothing wrong with it. So and also in Coin Sniper, so if you would like, you can vote on them, even though they've got like it's already listed and Evox 500 and Ultra 500. So the votes were 5,515, so you can vote guys to help them to go through with that. And now let's get back to the platform. To purchase the token, you just need to click right here and it will take you straight where you can swap it. And as I explained before, the Kitsune is the Fox legend among the Japanese, and why the platform was built for the crypto trading industry. As you know, cryptocurrencies exchange or digital currency exchange are businesses that allow customers to trade cryptocurrencies or digital currencies for other assets. And also, cryptocurrency exchange or digital currency exchange are businesses that allows customers to trade cryptocurrencies or digital currencies to other assets, and creators of digital currencies are often independent. And also, the trade currency on one type of system and the digital currency providers are business that keeps an admired account. So you can see here just how it works. There is the utility bills, the marketing, the provider, the application, and the payment. So for the Kitsune and solutions, while Kitsune has strong meme culture, their utility roadmap give them very strong fundamentals. So first of all, the place. Everyone is aware that there has been a serious increase on the NFT and economy lately. And they hope that one of their second biggest goals is that they want to take a serious place in the NFT market with their own NFT market. Also, you can stack your own NFTs, you buy them, and the ones that you buy and Kitsune token and earn extra income. for the swap, the decentralized exchange dominate the market in an interesting way, and they want to use this as well. So that's why their third project, they will be building a Kitson swap for their own self and for the wallet. They're gonna like we trust very much in Kitson wallet. So the first project that they will activate in the first month after the opening will, while people are using their application safely, we will be talking about the application later. And for the memes, the Kitson memes culture is strong, and their community loves and lives for the memes, and they are strongly believes that the only way to truly take cryptocurrency mainstream and ensure mainstream adoption is by leveraging the power of memes. So memes appeal to everybody, to poor and rich, to small and great, and to young and old alike. So this is why the people of cryptocurrency is a meme at heart. So for the application, as I said, it will be available on the Android and the App Store. So it will be developed as a term used to denote the actual process with by which a mobile app is developed for mobile devices, such as personal digital assistants, enterprise digital assistants, or mobile phones. These applications can be pre-installed on phones during manufacturing platforms, or delivered as web application using server side or client side processing to provide an application like experience within a web browser. So they're gonna be the live crypto rate, the latest cryptocurrency news, and the cryptocurrency exchanges. And when it will be released, you can just click right here for the App Store users, or for the Android users, you can just click right here and you will be able to download it. For their roadmap, the number of cryptocurrencies available over the internet as of 7 January 2018 is over 1,384 and growing. So, for the quarter 4 2021, the fair launched the website, developed the Telegram and the marketing, and Kitson wallet, the CMC listing, the CoinMarketCap listing, and the CoinGecko listing. It's still live now and they are still being listed. And for next year, they're gonna be the burns, the partnerships, the Kitson swap, the stack pools. The second quarter is gonna be the NFT market and the NFT game you can play to earn, and the others are coming. So now for the token distribution, the ICO usually takes place before the project is completed and help fund the expenses undertaken by the founding team until launch. So for some of the larger projects, they're gonna be 40% liquidity and 5% for the team wallet and 5% market wallet and 50% burn. And for to contact them, if you've got any other questions or you need any other clarification, just need to place your name, your email, and your message, and send the message, and they will be more than happy to assist you and provide you with the right answers that you will need. And now we will be seeing their Telegram. And as you can see, they've got already 383 members, and they've got also a China group and a Turkey group. And for their Twitter, they've got already 1,324 members. So guys, I hope that you are interested in this project, and if you need more information, I would like you to contact us or contact them as well, and both of us will be more than happy to assist you and provide you with the right information. And also, please don't forget to subscribe to their social medias as well as ours. If you are new to our website or our webpage or our channel, please don't forget to hit that subscription button and the like button as well. And see you guys with another video with another project.